Paul Hoendeboom, Creative Director at DDB and Tribal Amsterdam.
Hi, I'm Bart Mol, who's a partner, Art Director, Creative Director at DDB and Tribal Amsterdam.
Heineken asked us to come up with some kind of mobile solution that would connect their brands to consumers in clubs.
And the idea was to go from concept to first prototype in only 10 weeks. What's interesting about it, we started with a 3-day workshop where DDB and Tribal, together with Heineken and together with Massive Music, had 3 days to come up with a concept.
Because 10 weeks after the first initial brief, Heineken presented their lounge of the future in the Milan Design Week, so that was the perfect spot for us to launch our new mobile innovation.
So after I think the second or the third day, we started realizing that that mobile or mobile phones is actually a big barrier in going out. So we decided to actually step away from the mobile phone and making like the innovation or the interaction or the social element the bottle itself. That's how we ended up with Heineken Ignite, an interactive bottle that taps into the natural behavior of people in clubs. The technical part of Heineken Ignite consists of this board, which has an accelerometer. It has 8 LEDs, an 8-bit microprocessor, and a radio transmitter that worked with our specially written VJ program, because we wanted the bottle to react to the rhythm of the beat of the music that was being played in the club. Next to that, it ignited. It lit up when you cheered it with another bottle. Went into sleep mode if you put it down, and when you take a sip, it sparks. So it really taps into the natural behavior of people in a club. Yeah. It's really intuitive.
That's what makes it really unique. It's not a general campaign or just asking for Facebook likes. It's tapping into the natural behavior of people and making a new product for Heineken.